Good afternoon, dear students. Yes, yesterday we have studied centrosome, which is present in animal cell, which is having very important role in the process of cell division. Now the last organelle of this fundamental unit of life is peroxisomes. Peroxisomes are also known as microbodies. They are present in both animal as well as plant cell. They are small in structure, single membrane bound organelle. In liver and kidney cells of animals, they contain number of peroxisomes. In plants, they are commonly found in as well means present in photosynthetic cells. Now let's see structure. They are oval or bounded in shape. Their diameter is about 0.3 to 1.5 millimeter. It contains oxidative enzymes. The interior part of peroxisome contains granules and fibrils. In that, there is the presence of crystalline core in the center. Actually, it is a protein called catalase. Hydrogen peroxide is a metabolic product of the cell and it is metabolized by the catalase enzyme. The enzymes which are present in peroxisome, they are derived from ribosome attached to the rough endoplasmic reticulum. Now we will see functions.